Here's a patient with very furious movement and spirochetes that are turning very furiously. And we're using a Doug coil machine, and we're turning on a wavelength. And in a minute, you'll see these implant or these spirochetes slow down to next to no motion at all. You can see the motion starting to slow down with the spirochetes, to the point where we won't see any motion on most of the spirochetes at all.